Guys, I just had my Starbucks. I look a mess. You know, I'm hoping this Ulta Beauty is open. So we just gonna go up in here. Good morning, team. Good morning, beautifuls. So y'all get to see what I look like with not a stitch of makeup on. Honey, this is Mish in the raw. Dobre utra. Yes, honey. So we gonna go up into this Ulta Beauty. Y'all know I'm rolling incognito, so I'm not wearing nothing fancy. I'm trying to be hidden. Good girl, y'all know I'm trying to get my points up. Hi. Hi. Okay, so guys, we are actually in here, so I'm just going to go ahead and get my little bag. So, oh, look, y'all, Urban Decay. Hello, South Africa. So, yeah, y'all see me with no makeup on. Don't I look a mess? It's too early. Oh, girl, y'all got the Clinique. Now, see, y'all, I came up in here. Oh, yeah, Benefit Brow. Ooh, girl. This is a really good product. So, y'all, I can't. Oh, my goodness. Do y'all see this Estee Lauder? Oh, Lord. I know. I'm going to get so many points, guys. So, anyway, I'm up in here in Ulta. And we're just actually looking at the Too Faced because I thought I would give away some Too Faced on this next giveaway that we're doing, guys. What do you think? Do you guys want any Too Faced? Do you like the primer? You like, okay, so we do have we have one for Too Faced. Keisha says get some Too Faced. Okay. I like Too Faced. See here. You know what? I think Too Faced is a cruelty-free brand, by the way. Girl, I am in my morning natural looking beat, but we need to go up in here and slip in here incognito. Oh, and it's so cute, the little Born This Way foundation. Yes, honey, we get all our points right now. Oh, girl, look at that tart section. Oh. Don't Ulta just get all your money, guys? Yes, they do. They get every penny. There it is. The Better Than Sex mascara. If you have not tried that mascara, try that mascara. Stop playing. All right. Y'all, I'm getting off of focus. We have a wedding to go to today. So I need to make sure I get the right palettes. I need you guys to inspire me with a wedding look. What color should I go with? Because I'm not trying to outdo the bride now. There's the chocolate bonbons. That one's a cute one. It's got little heart shapes. Oh, does anybody have the chocolate bar palette? The MAC Holiday Mini Lip. Oh, wait a minute. Let me find MAC. Is that up in here?
No MAC?
Oh, okay. No MAC at this location, guys. I know. Sad face. I know. But Cover FX is here. And Cover FX is a really good one, guys, so don't worry. Cover FX is not that bad. It's actually pretty good. You know I'm about to go to that NYX. Oh, you know, Lorac is here. So, I'm about to take myself over to that NYX area, because y'all know I have a serious addiction with NYX. I got issues. So, let's take a stroll over to our beloved, pause for a moment, ladies, pause for a moment. Do you guys see that Morphe palette? It's Jaclyn Hill. Oh my gosh, she's so cute. Jaclyn, just scoop it up. Get a close up, girl, get a close up. Oh, aren't we so proud of her? Oh, she's got brushes, guys. Jaclyn Hill has got a nice little shelf and everything. Oh my gosh. Okay. Oh my god, you can test her palette. Look at this. Look at the pigmentation on this. Do you guys see that? Do you see that pigmentation? Do y'all see that pigmentation? Look at that pigmentation. Okay. The Morphe brushes are here. Oh, that's so cute. Okay, so where's her palette? Oh, these are her brush. These are the Morphe brush sets. You can test them out and everything. They're cute. Hmm. Get you a Morphe brush set. Now, y'all know I need me a little eyeshadow blending brush. I tell you. Oh, okay. So this is one that y'all should get. That's the one that the blends. See this little fluffy one right here? Yes, honey. The pigmentation on Jaclyn's palette is to die for. Okay, guys, somebody's going to be winning one of these. You see me grabbing it? I'm putting it in the purse. Somebody's winning a Jaclyn Hill palette. Okay, let me see here. The 350 Natural Glow palette. Look at this palette, guys. If you don't have a Morphe palette, get you a Morphe palette. Let's see. Oh my gosh, the whole NYX section belongs to me. Oh, they're out of a lot of their glitters. No. Well, let's see if they have the ice. Let's put the little. You see these little glitters? Oh my god, they're so cute. Oh my gosh, guys, this glitter is so cute. You have to see this. These glitters are so cute. These are the glitters. These are so cute. I don't want that one. Well, this is an okay glitter. Let's see. So I'm just picking up, you know, some things, girls, for the wedding that we're going to later on this evening. But I am looking for them glitters, honey. And them pigments. You can just go broke with NYX. You can just go up in here and just spend it all, honey. NYX just take everything.
Guys, I seriously do not know what eye look I'm doing for this wedding, so I need help. You guys have to tell me what colors I should wear. I don't even have to, I have to get an outfit too. I have no idea what I'm wearing. Oh, pink and rose gold. Oh, yeah, that's a good idea. Okay, so I'm in here looking for the liner, you know? The NYX eyeliner. Okay, because last time you guys know I did a rant and I got the little skinny matte liquid liner and I just did not like that one at all. It was too skinny for me, so I was pissed. At the bottom, that tip right there, that is better. Ooh, I just dropped it. I don't know, guys. I mean, I don't know what the bride is wearing, you know, so I'm just like, But I do know that I like that little felt tip pin for my eyebrows, but I do not like it for my liners, it says. Yeah, y'all, I am looking for their little NYX Ultimate palettes. These. Well, we up here looking for them. You know what? She didn't have a specific wedding color. I don't know. Like, if this is not my wedding, so I don't really know what's going on, but I'm going to try to not overdo it with my colors. Oh, yeah, you know what, guys? This is supposed to be a very good, this little thing right here. This is supposed to be very good for our skin. Oh, Lorac. Okay. This is supposed to be good. Yeah, I'm gonna try to do the neutral. Let me Let me adjust it. Let me see if I can ask somebody where these little palettes is. Hi, I have a quick question. I don't know, maybe I walked past it. But the NYX Ultimate palettes, are they somewhere and I'm not seeing them? Hello. The NYX Ultimate palettes, are they somewhere that I'm not looking?
No, that's all that we have right now.
Oh.
Yeah.
Where were they? Are they gone or? The little small ones? Mm-hmm. Oh, we're trying to find these palettes, guys.
That's all that we have.
Oh, it's these. Okay, yes. So that's what's left. Okay, thank you.
You're welcome.
So we just have to pull it. So then there's this one. I don't know about that one. Hi. Do you guys like that one? Because I don't really like that. Let me get the lighting on that. You see that one? I don't really like that one. You know why you have to go online a lot? Because a lot of stuff is already gone. When you come up in the store, they just clear it out. Y'all know that Maybelline is my friend, right? Yeah. Y'all know Maybelline is my boo-boo. I'll just give one of these away, guys. Let's give one of these away. We're going to give that away. I done found it. Girl, let's just get one of these away. Let's just get one of these. The real technique section. Bye. Okay, guys, we need to find this little brush that they have, and it looks like, oh, it might be this little guy right here. Let's stick him in here. And we'll just stick this little guy in here too. Oh, we didn't already got the powder brush. Yeah, we got that already. That's already got. I think we're gonna get this sculpting brush right here. This one right here. We're gonna get this. Don't you just love real techniques? I know it's not beauty blender, but we just love it. Oh my goodness. Guys, it's that little big ass sponge. Look at that. That's the body sponge. Let's give away one of those. Give away some of this. Do y'all see that LA girl up in here? Now y'all know we love LA girl. Don't even play. Y'all know. Y'all know. Do y'all see that LA girl? Baby. Child. Child. LA girl is close to my heart. Let me just try to walk away before I do damage. let me walk away before I do damage. Y'all know I was coming up in here. And now I done went up in here and lost my mind. Ooh, I like Neutrogena. Girl. Somebody's gonna win one of these, guys. I came up in here and totally forgot what I was supposed to get, guys. Ugh. That's what's bad about Ulta. They make you come up in here and you forget what you were supposed to be getting. Okay, I'm telling you. Does anybody need brushes? Somebody want one of these? Somebody gonna win one of these? It's going in the bag. Y'all want one of these? We'll think about that one. The thing about these It brushes is they're so good quality. They're like gone often. They're like gone quick. Okay, so guys, for my giveaway, my giveaways are going to be on my Makeup Guru Misha page, okay? So you guys got to go to that page and follow the description rules, so there'll be in the description box the rules. It Beauty, it cosmetics brushes are really good, guys. Like, you guys cannot be how good they are. They're hecka soft and stuff. So check that out. They're really soft. See that? It's good quality. I mean, I gotta remember how to put it back, guys. Okay, let's see. I mean, they're so cute. Oh, here we go. Here's that foundation brush we like. That is my foundation brush go-to, guys. I love this. I think they sold out of most of the brushes that we wanted. I don't know, like, I don't really see what I want to see, guys, you know? Oh, I do see Buxom. So I want to get my hands on that It Bye Bye under eye. That's what I really want to get my hands on, guys. There it is. So there it is, and we have to get it. Let's see. I'm getting the one medium tan and the one light medium. Hopefully it works. Something to work on these bags. So there's Buxom. Oh my gosh, guys, if you do not know about Stila Cosmetics, you need to know about them. They have the best waterproof liquid eyeliner. You got to get this. You have to get it. It's the next best thing to microblading, yes. They have really, really cute packaging because it's gold. But it's waterproof. Yes. It's going in the bag. And they got different colors. Oh my god. These are so excessive on YouTube. Every blogger, including myself, was going nuts about these. These are like the best thing instead of glitter. Do you guys know these are like, yes. These are totally, I don't even know if they have that many left, but you have to get these. Because I think I'm going to do like gold for this wedding, guys. Just like, I'm going to stick to gold and my gold tones, you know. I don't even know what color this one. Oh my god, let me show you. Let me show you guys this gold goddess. Let me see. I don't know if I'm looking for gold goddess to show you guys. This is gold goddess. Look at this gold. Oh my god. Girl, this is gold goddess. Awesome. You know it's going in the bag, right? That's the only one that I think I really want to mess with. Let me see if they got something else. Ooh, they got the diamond dust. But that one's really, I'm trying to, I know, like, y'all, it's so hard for me to stay into the not extra. I'm trying, but it's just really hard because I be just picking stuff. Trust me, I'm good. Guys, I'm thinking about doing microblading. Who's done microblading? I think I should try that. I know I have to get something to wear, guys. Oh my god, look at this Lancome. Oh, okay. You know what I came in here, y'all? I came in here for that Urban Decay All-Nighter Spray. That's what I came in here for. Let me get back on focus before I go up in here and just clear this whole store out and be messed up. Oh. Go back to this Urban Decay real quick. See, I don't. That's why you can't go up into Ulta Beauty, guys. You go up into Ulta Beauty, you come out with everything. Ooh, y'all know Tarte got lashes? Ooh, they cruelty-free lashes too. Now, you know, that might have to go in the bag. That's gonna have to go in the bag. Yeah, I'm about to find that that spray. Cause that's gonna have to go in the bag. I just walked across where they got the stick foundations and stuff. Yes, ma'am. Thank you for asking. Somebody finally asked us if we doing okay. Shoot, you know, I've been walking through here. They ain't said nothing for a minute, y'all. They just said something. They just now said something. Oh, you know, Smashbox. Okay, y'all, I found that Urban Decay setting spray right here. Let me find that sucker. Here it is right here, that Urban Decay oil control setting spray. It's right here. This one right here, this one. Oh yeah, I'm gonna go into Sephora to stay up for that video. Okay, I got my spray, y'all. Okay, I'll see y'all later when we do the giveaway, okay? So keep your eyes open for when I hit my live and I'll give away the makeup. Bye.